heart was beating strangely.
I found the MedStar Heart Institute, and I found the arrhythmia part of it and made an appointment. I've had zero AFib events since my procedure. So.